Was it... How did it happen, BH Gamer? Let's not have that card. It's 1-1 right now. Oh, hello, Sea Giant. Randomly, nosebleed? I wouldn't worry about it. If it keeps hurting after a few days, go see a doctor. Tell him I sent you. He'll be like, who the fuck? Who is Elahim? Which you should, anyways. You should be like, Elahim sent me. He'll be like, who the fuck is Elahim? He's a streamer. He's a really nice guy. I don't know. Thought you would want to know. Bra is such a stupid card, but Bra is a lifesaver. Brawl is a stupid card, but it's a real. It can, if you're lucky, it's really good. All the fans who have the D tattoo. Oh, okay. Blow it up then, dick. Have to laser off the D tattoo. I wonder if I play. I'm gonna play it. Let's see what he does. See if he has another spell. Another cute spell to deal with it. Go ahead, use your cute spells. We got it. Alright, I'll take it. I'll take it! I really need to use... Oh, it's going to be 5-3, so... Let's go ahead and use the coin. That'll give him a plus one. Let's use this on him. That'll give him a plus one. You know it's not too late. Here's another one. Fuck that. I know, maybe I should just go through, but I want to get rid of that Violet Teacher before she starts casting spells and shit. Because then you gotta deal with all those 1-1s. Stampeding, don't do it! You idiot! That's rude! It's not nice at all. No, no, no bueno. Not nice at all. Rude. Really. It's very rude. Alright. Such a waste to throw that all on that card.
What to do? This is the greatest and best song in the world.
Scarlet Hero ability, or I can use my owl.
Tribute.
But let's not go crazy. Let's not go fucking crazy. Now, this time, I will probably go ahead and move past. Get my damage worth.
And he said, play the best song in the world.
Fuck Kodos, killing my card draw ability. It's bullshit. Absolutely bullshit. Unacceptable. 2 damage? Oh, he's gonna 2 damage and then come in. Should have played the owl. What a survive. Maybe. He could have pinged it right after. No, I guess he couldn't have. Whatever. I almost played the owl just to... Yeah. But let's not do that. Look into my eyes and it's easy to see. 1-1 make 2, 2-1 make 3. How's it going, kid? Catalyst, I'm doing well. How are you? How are you, friend of friend? Here we go.
Needless to say, my
bring on the blizzard! Bring on the blizzard. Or flame strike. Jerk! Shit. She heard. I'm like, bring on the blitz. She like looks over like, what? I'm like, I'm sorry. I said you have nice tits. You're okay. Everything's fine. Look at that sleek stomach of yours. And a secret. And she gets a 1-1 for that. Ice barrier? No. Probably has a counter spell up. Or it could be, what you call it? What else you got? What else you gonna play, cuntface? Great. That's lovely. Really professional. Way to go. That's enough damage to kill it. Where's my swipe? Even the swipe wouldn't do anything, really. I don't know. Ice block, yeah. Shouldn't you be in bed resting? I feel okay, it's Korra. It's Korra that is kind of sicky now. Let's see, two to that, five, four.
Where shall I strike?
Let's see if she counterspells this shit. Well, it's 3 p.m. I sincerely hope she does not. So I'm not going to have enough now to stop them. To stop them from killing this next turn. Even if I attack, they'll have to leave this then. Unless she's got, she can always ping it if I attack one of these. That counterspell just saved the shit out of her. Because if I would have had the three attack. Could have taken out one, taken out the other. Would have left only this. Yeah. Could take out the elemental if I really wanted to. Would have been 3-3. Maybe I should have done that. A beautiful girl come to me, she said, hey, can I suck on your dick? I say, yes, I am in love. And she quickly said, I suck your dick. Give me that backstage pass. I do not want you, Rodin. For those of you who are going to yell at me that I didn't attack, it was frozen. You can't attack. Swipe. Wow, thank you, Mage, for showing up so promptly. Let's see if they can actually. Let me see if I can buy myself a little bit of time. What would be really nice right now is a charge card, but I think I already used. I only think I had the druid charge. So I don't think I have anything else. What's up, Pulva? So I did save myself a little bit of damage. 4 damage. Excuse me. Oh, hello there.
We're hungry for some fruit corn to burn. We wander through the garden in the field to eat some low-hanging fruit.
Let's see. Three.
We're on a free pursuit.
Four damage next turn, five damage. I'll be like one damage off. No. Much damage.
We want the low.
Three, four, six, seven damage. I'll be one damage off. If he doesn't kill it, I think he's just gonna go right over her head. Right over my head. Let's see what else he plays too. He might cheap it. He might. He might polymorph it. Ulysses, can I suckle your Ah, son of a bitch. Yeah, I think that's game. Wow, maybe not. I'll take it. I'll take it. I'll take it. See what he does. Incoming polymorph. Oh, hero. That's how I feel right now. If I have the right, if I have the right card, I might actually win this. He's gonna sack, unless he sacks everything into it. If he doesn't sack everything into that, I can win. I think he's going to, though. What's he got? He gave it up. Wow. Wow. Gave it up. Oh, I can only attack once, though, this turn. I'm going to be one damage off.
Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please.
I'm gonna be one damage off.
You got to say, hey, I'm gonna fuck you softly.
Yes, I get it. Use roar, but
you gently. I'm gonna hump you sweetly. I'm gonna borrow.
Yeah, I'm gonna if
discreetly. And then you say, hey, I brought you flowers. And then you say, wait a minute, Sally.
Yeah, if I'm one damage off, I'm gonna have to go for board control. So, I think this is the only option I have at this point. See, if I give it Savage Roar, it gives it a plus two, which is seven damage. That's not enough. So I'm gonna have to sack it. And hope she doesn't have enough to kill me. You can roar your hero, but the thing is I already attacked once with the hero. If I roar it again... What else has she got? She killed it. Hey, I can't attack twice. Oh my god. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Really? 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 Oh my god. Shit like this makes me love this game. So much.
Ballad of Hollywood Jack and the Rage King.
world play.
Nothing could stop him when Fables and Rage hit the stage.
Not enough mana. I don't have enough mana.
And Hollywood Jack hit.
I'm one mana short.
And went to make
not enough mana. It's done.
Cage was left far behind in the dust of his dreams.
It sucks. New mistake. I should have just hit her with a Starfire first. I thought for sure it was game. I was like fucking game. I was like all like, bah, gonna fucking win. Nope, one mana short. I don't live one damage. I don't live, well, if she doesn't have something to hurt me, I live one damage. She looks like she does the way she's attacking. What she got? What does she got? Oh my god! Oh my god!
Yes, the rage bubbled with the rage. He looked at the ground and he looked on the stage.
Another highlight? Another highlight? Another highlight? And there's the swipe at the end. All calculated. Yes, all calculated. My numbers. I've calculated this perfectly.
He'd make millions and then he'd go out.
Oh man.
Even more millions. He'd screen cage his
car. Oh my god.